GAA Handball Show. Welcome again to our GAA Handball Journey, where we now highlight the very international dimension to the sport. One wall handball is experiencing incredible growth worldwide right now, and Ireland are playing a very key role in that development. GAA Handball Ireland invited handball stars from USA, Puerto Rico, Italy and England to take on our best Irish players in an international mixed doubles challenge in Breaffy Sports Arena in Castlebar. The International Challenge provided a unique opportunity to highlight the varying styles and skills of the game from various regions around the world. In the end, it came down to a final showdown between Puerto Rico and USA. It was Amaro and Melendez from Puerto Rico who claimed the inaugural honours. That's just the way it is. Some things will never change. Handball is enjoying an incredible resurgence at present, with the World Championships coming to Ireland in October 2012, the World Games in Colombia in 2013 on the cards, and a new international federation comprising 33 countries set to be launched in February 2012. Said, hey, little boy, you can't go. The formation of the new international federation continued at the Irish Nationals event in Castlebar.
Ireland is regarded as the birthplace of handball. And it's also the place where handball renews itself at regular intervals. We're at the beginning now of a massive renewal of handball internationally. The one-wall game has caught on all over the world, and we're currently working on developing a federation to administer one-wall specifically with the purpose of getting it into the Olympic Games. Ireland has been very instrumental in getting this underway, and if you look around you today at this tournament with over 400 people, approximately half of them children, it's just wonderful, and I'm very pleased to be part of it.
I think we've seen the level and the caliber of players come through. It gets better every year. We've seen the numbers swell every year, so obviously word is spreading. Obviously, when we first came, it was just the English contingent with a lot of the Irish, but now you've got the Puerto Ricans, the Italians, the Americans. So it's a wonderful experience for the sort of global handball community to come together. And yes, we definitely look forward to this.
This experience meant so much to me. I mean, I want to thank GAA for making this possible, for inviting us and giving us the honor and the opportunity to come out here and to compete in such a phenomenal tournament.
Oh, without doubt it's getting stronger. I've been here, as I say, just for those 3 years. But the number of people who are playing has grown year on year. The ability, technical ability that we see here on court is phenomenal. And to see guys like Willy Polanco, Wally Amaro, Herman Mendes come and grace this tournament as well. I've just seen a masterclass out there. I know I've got miles to go now. I thought I was okay. Now I've just seen them. I'm quite frustrated. But it's wonderful to see the event growing in stature like that. And I hope in the years to come, I'll have even more international people coming to play.
While the stars from overseas took centre stage at the One Wall Nationals, it was once again redeeming to see the brilliant family and social atmosphere which effectively dominated this weekend of handball.
The whole weekend has been completely about family, and you can see the guys there from Puerto Rico who are playing yet took time out throughout the weekend to show the kids, to talk to them, to share with them. I know they came over with a lot of gear. They're probably going home with a hell of a lot less because they seem to have handed every piece of equipment they have out to the kids, but a fantastic sporting occasion.
One such family who relished this event are the Curry family from Coolboy in Wicklow.
This is our third time here at Breaffy House. We've thoroughly enjoyed it every year we come. We've actually been looking forward, I suppose, for the last 5-6 months to actually coming here, doing a little bit of track practice and training, to obviously try and play in some of the competitions. But it's a family get out. Like, we actually made a week's holidays of this before we actually got here. We were actually in Galway for a few days at the Fela, and then we travelled down here for a few days here in Breaffy House. And we've got friends here that we've met over the last few years, and we actually look forward to coming back here and actually meeting up with them. So all in all, it's always a good experience. We have a bit of competition on the courts, but once you come off that, it's all we meet up again with the people and have a chat and have a bit of crack and have a bit of fun. So we thoroughly enjoyed it.
I was unlucky to lose my match, and I suppose that's the way it goes. I haven't been in great form lately, winning, but sure, we'll try again next year. And I have made lots of friends, and I do love coming here every year, so it was a great experience.
Yeah, it was great. It was fun. It was loads of, and I met loads of new friends and stuff. So it's good for me and all my family.
I think it's really good for the kids because they're meeting new people, and it's stretching them a little bit that they have to talk up for themselves and gives them a bit of independence. I think it's fantastic for them, particularly handball. It's a close-knit community, but when you come here, I'd say the first year we probably didn't know anybody, but that now we know lots of people, and it's lovely just to catch up again. So I really enjoy it. I mean, it's tough being the spectator mom, but I'm used to it now.
gonna stay together.
Players as young as 9 years of age participated in a host of events and also enjoyed the various coaching sessions with the Star Open players on the weekend.
We're very lucky and very honoured to have our visitors here from America at the moment. I've got to see some of them play already, and they're excellent players and excellent sports people as well. So I think a big round of applause for them for coming the whole way.
Well, I wanted to start by just saying, you know, I wanted to thank the GAA for their gracious hospitality. Everything has been wonderful and really beautiful here in Ireland. And you know what, I think that the world really has a lot to learn from the GAA in their youth development. You have done an excellent job, and it's really unprecedented. I've never seen so many young children play at this level, you know, so I really feel that the future is going to be in Ireland, especially, you know, in the Olympic Games. So I think you guys are doing an excellent job, playing really well.
I think the best thing that I've had and gained from handball was another family. Handball is one big family, and we are one family, and that was the biggest lesson that I've gotten from handball.
Join us after the break when we continue with fast-paced action highlights from a number of major finals. Travel to see how the sport is taking root in over 120 schools around Ireland.